How to config alarm input trigger recording. Please kindly make sure all the alarm devices have been correctly connected. First, we go to menu, then select record. We select a camera here and set the schedule as alarm schedule. We draw an area here. Click apply and we go back to menu. Here we select configuration. And we select alarm. Here we can set the alarm name. And we can set the type as NZ or NO. Remember to enable it. Click the settings. And we can set a trigger channel here. Remember to apply.